Okay.
Let's get this all set up. I will not be able to read chat. Oh, that's actually super nice. We can modify and go back to any one of the ones we want. That's kind of nice. I might have to set up some practice save files later. Alright. Everything should be set up. We're ready to go. Oh, no. We need this as well. Plug that in. That should be charging now. Alright. Hopefully no dead batteries this time. Alright, here we go. I'm ready to start the timer as soon as we gain control of matches. Here we go. That's a good start. Good start. Okay. We're just gonna reset. No. Yeah, we're just gonna reset because I forgot to press B to skip, so, and it's only like 30 seconds of the run, so. Now we're ready. All right, this is it. Get over the mantle. Alright, and now we hold B. We have new batteries, you know, external batteries, so the battery shouldn't die halfway through the run now. This game is so buggy. Ah. Missed a little, quarter second time save. I didn't get stuck on that thing this time. Gosh dang, I always forget that it's the start of a predator mission. Oh! Great. Not bad. Not bad, honestly. 13 minutes so far. Not bad. Come on. Nice. Nice. Skip a bunch of stuff. And then we play the game, finally. Thank you. That's a weird bug. I haven't experienced that one yet. Nope. There it is.
No. I'm going the wrong way. Where do I go?
It's gotta be in here, right?
Oh my gosh.
I'm completely lost. Oh, I'll go.
I just wasted so much time.
Who does that?
No.
Nice. That's much faster. Last one. I got easy places to clean up time, so. Oh. Okay. Bird. Thank you. Nope.
Oh, crash. It's crash one.
Don't crash again. Come on, game. Thank you.
Why am I back outside of death row?
I see the exit, man. Oh, come on, bro. I missed it twice. Thank you.
Don't crash. Please don't crash. Thank you. Oh. Oh no. My first, like, legit death. Because I'm an idiot.
come up, bro.
Faster. Come on.
Yo. Come on.
Where?
Hi.
Hi. Are you still?
Yep.
Can I make spaghetti?
Yeah. My computer and monitor. What? Alright, I'm about to do the coolest boss fight in the game if you want to watch on my screen.
Okay. Well, let me put this back in for a few minutes.
Yeah, it's not right now, but... I'm trying to open this door as quickly as I can.
You didn't see it very quick.
Well, it was as soon as it let me, so it was pretty quick.
Okay.
Ugh.
soon.
If I sit at the table, will I be in view?
Yeah, should be.
Won't be able to see me?
No. I don't think, yeah, no. It smells good.
Do you want me to save you some?
No, you don't have to. No.
Oh.
This is just preemptive.
Try to get through the guards. Is there audio?
Yeah. If this is record, that's gonna be on the leaderboard. I doubt it will be, but
what's the record time you're trying to get?
3 hours, 14 minutes.
Disoriented after you take that off?
No. I'm pretty good right now, actually. Now this is the fight.
Giant Batman?
Giant Batman. Giant evil
Titan.
Batman. Ouch.
Did you win?
No. That's just the first phase.
It was him the whole time. Wasn't that a cool fight?
That was. Now he looks like a little wimp.
Mm-hmm. Got freaking weed eyes too. Look.
At this point in the VR, you probably do too.
Probably. I'm super sweaty under here, that's for sure.
So how many more do you have to do?
I'm pretty close to the end now, honestly. Like one more kind of level.
How long does a level take?
About 20 minutes.
And what's the time you're trying to beat?
3 hours, 14 minutes, but it's gonna take longer than 20 minutes, so.
Have you had to guess?
Hmm?
Have you had to guess?
Probably a little over 3 hours, 14.
Do you know what you're at now?
Huh?
Do you know what your time is now?
I don't know what pace I'm on, but I've checked what time I'm on. Can you make Devonport not get punched by me? hopefully.
He's really confused. Hey, everybody. He's like over there just staring up at you. Well, I'm looking now.
What's my time right now?
2:32:56.
Oh, nice. Pretty sure that's off. That's pretty good, honestly.
Well, and this is the first time you've actually been able to.
Hold on, I can't hear you right now. Need to get back to Batcave. That's actually where I'm trying to go right now, so.
But it just sounds funny when you say it. I need to get to the Batcave.
No, don't crash, please. Thank you.
What happened?
It just staggered for a second.
Oh, so you thought your thing was back to it,
Aaron? Yeah, it's already happened one time in this run. It's just kind of, it just happens, honestly. This game is really buggy.
236.
Yeah, it's just lying on the couch, chilling in the background of your thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Quickly, quickly, quickly. I'm on the like last part. It's gonna take a bit. Hopefully it's fast enough.
Hopefully.
Yeah.
And then my fart can be in the leaderboard.
Oh yeah, yeah. You can be, your fart can be on world record. Well, even if it's not world record, I'm gonna submit it. What? Oh. I know, guys. Come on, I know. I know where he's at. I know, man, whatever. Whew. Don't crash, thank you.
What happened to the strap that you got?
What?
Your new head strap?
It's on.
Oh, that's a new one?
Yeah.
How is it?
It's good.
Taking
what? The headset hasn't died yet, so that's good.
I mean, we've got it plugged in for a while.
I had it plugged in earlier, but...
It's still plugged in.
I know, but I had it plugged in, like, on the other... On my other run.
Mm. Beat him up.
Yeah, nah.
Beat him up now. Come on, you can take him. Nice. Why do you keep doing this swipe thing when you don't have a cape to swipe?
It's the fastest way to kill you, to get rid of these guys, but I...
you keep doing that,
because it's
knocking on the door. Anyone home? Chance?
Huh?
Do you think you have a chance? For the
it's possible, but we'll see. It's possible. I'm not sure.
Hopefully. That'd be really cool.
Yeah, it would be. What?
The Humphrey's just staring. Oh, here it comes.
I would love to.
No. No.
Come on. Don't crash. Thank you.
Yeah, the quality of these t-shirts is insane.
Huh? Got Hey Dudes on them, Beth.
Nice. Should I show chat our t-shirts?
No.
But like, what if they're really cool?
I'm ready. Let me in.
She ain't moving.
Don't crash. Thank you.
is going on?
Thank you.
is... I believe that that is a new world record.
No way.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I think that's it. Okay. Let's check it against the timing, when the timing stops of the actual world record, and we'll... Let's see. I'm gonna mute that. Oh, I didn't want to click on him. I wanted to click on his run. Let's see when he stops timing. Oh, it's when you grab him. Okay, so it's even faster. Ugh. So, let's see. I'm gonna go back and watch it and then I'll submit it.